Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam. Hello. So last time we left off, we were working on the doorway here. I did go ahead and add these little pieces right here just to kind of like even it out. I like the way it looks, and I want to go up a couple of more before we start building on top. So that's what we're going to do tonight. How many does it take for a ladder? I can never remember. Not that one. This one. How many for a ladder? Give me that. 6. So, 1, 2, 3. Whoops. 3. I'll take a little bit off of this one. 4, 5, that's still too long. 6. Alright, so right about there should be the right amount. Let's line that up. Zoop! Yay! That was perfect. So let's make a couple of ladders here, and then we'll move them inside. Come here, ladder. And then we'll start working on the first floor as well. Right there. One more. For good measure. All right, so, yep, chop off right there. Come on. There we go. We'll put this off to the side for a second. And let's grab this. Oh. Don't push. No, did it push in? It did. Oh, well. Come on, move down some. There we go. So we can go choppy chop chop right there. And we can go chop chop right there. Whoa. That was loud. My phone's going off, going crazy. Zoop. There we go. Fast build. Going crazy with the builds. Boom. There we go. Sweet. All right, let's go ahead and move. You're going right there. Sweet. Just a nice, gentle, easy build day. Nothing too crazy. Oh, somebody exploded. I said nothing crazy. Explosions going off in the middle of Lumber Tycoon. That's okay. Whoa, it's going to be a tall tree. Tall tree. We're going to have to get some more elm, aren't we? There we go. And then we'll start the first floor right about there. We'll split off two directions. Let's go. Actually, we could go all four directions, couldn't we? That'd be cool. Just do four different directions. We're gonna have to use this. Whoa. Where'd you go? Did anybody see where that went? Just went flying off there. Alright. Let's move this. Alright. Come here, guys. Come here. Uh-oh. I'm getting messages. Lots of messages. So, there should be a second video that came out just now, the same time that this video released. If you haven't seen it yet, it is a 30,000 subscriber special, but it's actually supposed to be like 36,000, whatever my current subscriber count was. But by doing the 36,000, it would have been an uneven picture and everything else. So I'm just showing the representation of 30,000. So. Just to kind of explain a little bit. Oh, and thank you guys. Thank you for hanging out with me. Thank you for playing this game and having fun. Having the imagination to build a treehouse. Not just the treehouse itself, but the entire tree too. It's so cool. I am gonna have to expand land, by the way. So, if I really was smart, I would be going for some lava runs right now. but I won't. I need to move these off to the side and get them out of the way so they don't accidentally get used in the blueprints that I'm going to create. Ooh, can I push that under there? No, I can't. Okay. Oh, and somebody said, you buried your axes. Yes, they are inside here, just so you know. Here. Oh, right there. So they're not buried, but they are tucked away. Also, the Trolliverse comments, those were actually really, really funny. My favorite comment so far was, Daddy, you need to troll Mummy. Love, Hope. That's my daughter. She commented on my video. It was awesome. So, she's enjoying it. I don't know why. Alright, there we go. Oh, wait. I was cutting it like that because it was... Never mind. Silly. Alright, let's go ahead and... We're gonna need... 1, 2, 3, 4... 8. 8 of those large floors. So let's go back to 2. Go to floors. Go to large tiles. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. Basically, you put them right here at the end. The wood's gonna fall off the end. Is this gonna work? I don't think this is gonna work. Oh, that worked. And as it falls, it's going to start like filling in the individual things. That's cool. I need an oak tree. Or no, I need an elm tree. There's an elm tree. There's an eyeball. Elm trees! Gotta love them. By the way, I'm also trying something different tonight. Normally when I record and I encode, I do it in MP4 format with high definition, indistinguishable quality and everything else. I'm basically going freeform on this one. Like whatever the default settings are for OBS, like the .flv flash file, that's what I'm letting go. So I'm gonna hide the chat. Just so there's no distractions. We'll keep the names on there. Names are cool. Come on, Sam. Flip it. Zoop. Zoop. Oh my gosh. No, my paintings. That was kind of cool. Just a destruction of paintings just happened. All right, roll it that way. Roll it that way. Man. Wait. What? Now, get over. Get over. No, stop. No. Oh, I just see it like hitting those eyeballs and going flying. All right, scooch. No. Get off the paintings. No. Stop. Ah. Get over there. My goodness. No! Get off my base. Go on. Chew. Silly. That was... Ooh! Just slammed down in my face. Alright. Nice and easy. There you go. There it goes. That's what I was looking for. I wanted this as close as I could to the thing. To the sawmill. There we go. Very good, sir. We have the tree in place. We need to chop. Very many chops. Lots of chops. One of the hardest trees to cut down. And one of the least expensive trees. Like, not very valuable wood. But great for building. I think that was a cross in between like a German accent and Russian accent and Ukrainian accent. Just kind of blend all together. I don't know. I did my own accent. This is my cold accent. Cold. Code primate. Very good. Is that as big as it goes? It is. Nice. Whoa. What happened there? Okay. That works. Boink. So each one's going to be one brick, which is way too much wood for one tree, or for the one floor, but that's okay. Choppy chop chop, choppy choppy chop. Are these too big? These are not too big. These are just right. There we go. Come on, get down there. Go on. Get. Now watch, as it comes up, it's gonna drop down, and boom. Sweet. So cool. So each one of these is, by the way, we actually, I know it's a little dated, a little bit older, but we got to watch Finding Dory today. Oh, that was amazing. That was awesome. Zaboom. Shout out to Disney. Been down with Disney since Cinderella, back in the day. Actually, I don't know what my first Disney movie was. But maybe it was The Wizard's Apprentice. That'd be something. That would be something cool. Like, get to play with, wait, hold on. Play with one of the creators of... Ooh, okay. So if anybody knows the creators of Dory or Finding Nemo or one of the animators or anybody that worked on the project, you know, see if they have the green box in Lumber Tycoon 2. We'll go play. I'm just kidding. Just playing around. Just playing. I wonder if that's going to work. If you fall on top, do you go through? You don't. All right. Zoop. There it goes. Just push it up against the edge, and voila. There we go. Sweet. All right, let's go ahead and move this. We need to turn like that. Whoa. There's one. And we're going to rotate. Two. Rotate. No, that was horrible. Don't ever do that again. There we go. Rotate. The R and the E are right next to each other. That's why I messed that up. This is my bad. Oh, come on, get on there. Oh, no. It's going crazy. By the way, I think I have stated before that I do not like building. Okay, that was good. That's right. Okay. One more rotate. Pretty good. And right there. Nice. Oh, that looks cool. We'll go up one more level. And then we'll start splitting off. Move. Come on. Scooch over. There we go. Move. We're gonna have to buy more land out in the four directions of our limbs. Because there's no way. Hello. What is he? What was he doing? Hey there, buddy. What are you doing? He's just like, I'm just chilling on top here. What was that? Give me axe. No. Don't you start jumping around on stuff. Don't you go crazy. Don't you do it. Alright. Alright, you're just chilling. He's chilling. He cool. Move. Oh, is that gonna work? Oh, I need to rotate. There we go. Sweet. What a great build. Oh, it looks amazing. Now it's just gonna be this like huge bubbly out tree looking thing. That's gonna be cool. Jaboom. Way down. Nice. All right, let's close the doors. Give me axe. Mark? What? We look almost the same. Look, my brother. My brother's always coming over here saying, hey, you got an axe? Let me have one. No, Mark. No, Mark. Go home, dude. No. Jeez. Fire axe, please. No, dude, it's like my only fire axe. No. You can't have. No. New. New. No. Alright, I gotta go. I gotta lock up. So I'm gonna go that way. Like, can I trust you to stay here by yourself? No? Alright, dude. I'm sorry. I did. Love. Alright, I was saving up for something. What was I saving up for? I was saving up for... Oh, for a truck. A big truck. And land. So we need to go get a big truck and some land. Let's do this. Actually, can I just go take this down and sell off the whole thing? I mean, I know it's worth more planked, but I don't have the time for it. What if I just throw the whole thing in there like that? Let's go! Oh, that didn't work. Oh, it's so heavy. Let's try this. Let's just do this. Flip. Start flipping all these individual ones down there. I mean, since it's such a huge one anyway. Nice. Up and over, dude. Ooh, wrong way. Don't go that way. It's not the way I told you to go. There you go. Flip this one like this. Zoop. Boom. And this one. I'm gonna practice tree flipping. Uh-oh. Lost my grip. Boom. There we go. Nice distance. Just keep rolling. Alright, grab right here and off you go. Boom. Oh, that wasn't very far. You go. Boom. Oh, that was a good one. Nice. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run these down there. This one tree, I'm going to try and throw completely in without chopping. Because, I mean, that's a lot of branches. Like, a ridiculous amount of branches. Which is great for builds and stuff, if you're building. But I'm not building the whole thing tonight. So, zoom. There we go. Tree flipping. It's so fun. Grab your friends and come along. I said we're tree flipping. Throwing them down. Seething, tumbling, rolling around. Sorry, I always sound like I got more of a country voice whenever I've kind of got a cold and stuff going on. That's what this raspiness is, so. I guess that's kind of good for a country song, though. I don't know. Be more like a folk song. Folk song. There you go. Folk. Folk song. All right. We're almost there. See the guy with the one oak tree? And I'm like flipping huge elms. Come on. There we go. He's like, what are you doing? Oh, nothing. We're moving along. And I'm moving along just to taking my time. Boom. Oh, that didn't go very well. All right, let's try right here. It's like spinning. Nice. Oh, did one land on top of the other one? It did, didn't it? Oh, it didn't. Okay. There you go. Flip that one. And flip you. Oh, oh, oh. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Roll, roll, roll. There we go. Good deal. You can go on down. One more. You, I'm going to try and toss right in the middle there. By the way, to do this little technique, you want to make sure that when you rotate it, that tree is going to hit the, like, here I'm standing facing this direction. I'm grabbing the tree, so as it rotates, one of the limbs hits the ground, and I'm trying to hold it at this point, but the tree is going to try and bevel up like that. That's what gives you that launch, that poof. So if I rotate this backwards, that tree is going to try and go into the ground. It can't, so I lose the grip. That's why it tosses the way it does. It's kind of like a letting a rubber band go back and then letting it go. Anyhow, that's the basis for the physics of why it flips. Ooh, get out of here. Oak tree, silly. Silliness oak tree. There it goes. Oh! Landed. Right on the elm. Or oak. Right on the oak tree. Zoop. That's probably not going to go very far. If I stand right here, that'll be a good flip. Now, I don't know how much I'm going to get. I'm needing 19,000 for a truck. Is that right? I can never remember. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. The shift key didn't lock in. So it didn't do as it was supposed to. Wait, where are you going? Get back there. Ooh. All right, stop, grab, turn. There we go. Stop, grab, turn. Stop, grab, turn. What are you doing, dude? Stop it. No, 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 no. My trees. My trees. No, 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 no. Gimme. Gimme. Oh. And. Oh. Oh. Ha ha. Mine. He was going to try and steal my trees. Take ownership of them. I don't know if he could have, but that was scary. All right. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. All right. This is going to take some precision. Tilt, tilt, turn. Ooh. Okay, where's that? Okay. Tilt up just a little bit. Move. There we go. Going in. There you go. Now, if I stand on the conveyor, there you go. Come on in. Come on in. You can do it. You're doing great. Just shove the whole tree in there. Just get in there. Just go. That's your home. All right, maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Maybe I need to actually chop it. I don't know. Like, is that my tree or is that your tree? I don't know. All right, that'll be fine. I can do this. There we go. Come on, come on. Come on, inch by inch, little by little. The code finally brings in the elm. Scooch, 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 scooch. There you go. All right, and I want to pivot it off this. So we're gonna rock up just a little bit. Turn, turn. Turn. Do not grab from underneath, it'll flip. Grab from this side. Turn, 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 drop. Pivot, drop, pivot, drop. Getting closer. Pivot, drop, big drop, right here. Sweet. All right, we should be able to lift and push. Lift and push. Push. Come on. It's not pushing. Ah, push it. Go on. It's an old Salt and Pepper song, by the way. Oh, Salt and Pepper used to be a rap group. Whoa, no, 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 stop, stop! What are you doing? Oh, that's crazy. That's not good. That's... come on. Come on out of there. Come on. Come on. And drop. Ooh. Man. Come on. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. There it goes. Oh, nope. One more. There we go. Nope. What if we were to lift like that? Yes. Oh, almost. Yay! There it went. Sweet. So now, grab this whole thing. Oh, nope. Something's landed on it. There we go. Okay, you get back. Or you can go in. That's cool. Something's landed on that one, too. Hmm. It's kind of like a figuring out a puzzle. Come on, get in there. Get in there. Did you just... you silly. Wait till you get around the corner. You're not going to be able to open it. Oh, this is a mess. Code, what have you done? Seriously. These guys are all waiting to get in here and... you're just making a big mess. Just making a huge mess. Come on. Let's do this. Alright, can we tilt this one up now? What is stopping this one from moving? Nothing? Come on. Okay. Chop once. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. There it goes. There we go. Sweet. Come on. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Get in there. There we go. Now we're making some money. We're making progress. It's all good. This probably took way longer than I should have. But it was fun. I know. I know. I'm sorry. I apologize. My bad. Probably should have thought this through before I did it. Going in. Going in. There you go. There you go. Just shove the pieces in. Shove them in. There you go, dude. There you go. Here. Let me get that off there for you. There you go. All yours. Go ahead. Let him get his in real quick. Go ahead. Go ahead, dude. Dude. All right. Taking too long. Let's go. Let's go. Boom. Alright, grab this one. grab it up like that. And down. Good. Done. Grab this tree. Come here, you. Come here, come here. Ugh. I don't think this is gonna get me to 19,000, just saying. If you ever get a log stuck, chop it one time. Ooh, lift up and get in there. Oh, come on, come on. Get in there. There you go. Ow, 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 ow. It's on my head. Got stuck on my head. Yeah, a lava run would have been so much easier, just saying. Run into the volcano and just grab some wood and 20,000. Done. Alright, get out of there. Really not that much money on these trees. This is like the least expensive tree. Oh, we got 18,000. So that's not bad. Went up by 1,000, is that right? Wait, how much time do we have? Oh, we're at 31 minutes. Ugh. Can I do another tree in that amount of time? I don't know. I don't think that I can. So. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get the rest of these in there. And then I'll get this uploaded and edited for you guys so you can have one of the Let's Play for Monday. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. This has been Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate. No pressure to actually go and sub. That's your choice. If you want to sub, that's awesome. It's good for me. It's good for you. And you get the notifications if you hit that little button. As always, I love you guys very much. Thank you so much. I don't have an outro because it broke. So... This is gonna just be bye. Love you guys.